No MIDI keyboard? No problem. We'll show you how to use your computer keyboard as a piano in the free DAW Tracktion T7. Welcome to this simple green tech video, where we look at tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you create great audio content. If that's something that you're interested in, please subscribe to the channel. I'm Radio Zane, and in this video, we're going to quickly turn our computer keyboard into a piano keyboard in Tracktion T7. If you don't have Tracktion T7 installed yet, I've linked to it in the description. You can get it for free and install it, then come back. Also, if you need help with installing plugins in Tracktion T7, I've done another video on that, which is linked in the description. Now on to the fun. With Tracktion T7 open, head into the settings, go to MIDI devices, and then click on Create New Virtual MIDI Input. Give it a name. We're going to call it QWERTY. Click OK. And now go back into your project or create a new project. Insert an instrument plugin. And then in the track that you're going to be using, click in this area over here on the left and select whatever virtual MIDI input you created. And now you're going to see this piano down at the bottom here. Before you can use your computer keyboard to control the synth, you have to use your mouse to click on any key down here once. Now, we can control it with our computer keyboard. You can now use the A through to the semicolon keys on your computer keyboard as your white keys, and the W through to the P as your black keys. One thing to note is that every time you click out of the track, you'll have to go back, click on the track, and then click down on the keyboard again before you can use your computer keyboard again. And if you want to record what you're playing, you can do that by clicking on this red button here to arm this track for recording, then click on the record button down here on the right, and note, you're gonna have to click into there before you can record again. So let's record some notes. Now, if your playing wasn't quite lined up with where you wanted it to be, you can quickly adjust this by going down to Quantize and choosing whatever beat you want to go to. We're going to choose quarter beat for this. And you can see everything moved to the quarter beat. I was way off with my playing, so I'm going to have to adjust things manually. But there you have it. Your playing is going to be a lot better than mine, and it won't require as much manual adjustments. Using a virtual keyboard is great if you have a quick musical idea that you want to lay down and you don't have your MIDI keyboard connected, or if you don't have a MIDI keyboard at all. Let me know in the comments if you prefer to play on keys or to draw in your notes in the piano roll. Also, feel free to link to your channel and any songs you have so we can check them out. If you want to see more tips, tutorials, and reviews that will help you to create great audio content, please subscribe to the channel. And if you found this video helpful, please use our Amazon affiliate link in the description the next time you make a purchase on Amazon. It doesn't cost you anything extra, and it will help to grow this channel so we can purchase more items and more software to review for you. Thank you for checking out this video. For Simple Green Tech, I'm Radio Zane, and we'll talk soon.